the activation and emergency readiness of the Skywar network of radio operators. Now for... Potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers will automatically activate to warn of impending weather hazards. The weekly test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Alarm will normally be conducted by the National Weather Service on every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If severe weather is occurring or possible, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. The warning alarm is activated for weather warnings and selected watches, hazards, and special non-weather events that affect the following counties: San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara, Ventura, and Los Angeles counties and adjacent coastal waters.